Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Neff, and today we're going to dive into a really cool and useful project using Google Apps Script. We'll create a web app that integrates Google Maps with Google Sheets, allowing your users to pinpoint exact locations for things like sign installations, which are then recorded into a Google Sheet. Let's get started. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to do is create a new Google Sheet. So first, give your Google Sheet a name or a title, and then make sure to label your sheet that you're working on as sign installations. So make sure that this is exactly as it appears, because in the Google Apps Script, this is the name that we're going to be referring to. Then from there, we're going to pass in these column headers. So you'll put in timestamp, user, latitude, longitude, and then location description. Next up, we'll go over to extensions and then create a new app script. Go ahead and give your app script a title. I have mine as sign installations. And then there's two files to this app script, a code.gs file and an index.html file. For the code.gs file, all you need to do is pass in your sheet ID and also make sure that you have your sheet name as sign installations, like I referred to earlier. By the way, if you want the code, comment down below and I'll go ahead and send it to you. The next step is to create the HTML file or the user interface that we see right over here. So you'll go over to the index.html file, and then down below, you'll just pass in your API key. So here's the one that I'm using for the purposes of this demo. And then the script on the submit event type will be passing in these values of latitude, longitude, and the description value. By the way, to get your API key, you'll need to go to your Google Cloud Console. And then from there, you'll enable the Google Maps JavaScript API. So once you do that, then you'll want to deploy your app. So you'll select new deployment, select web app, and then put in a description. So we could put in something like first commit, and then who has access to it. I have it for anyone, so that's really up to you. So let's go ahead and deploy it. And then once you deploy, you'll have the link to the web app. So if we copy this link and head over to our browser, we'll be able to see the map along with the location description. So now your users can zoom into the map, move things around, select the location, and then put in a location description, like sign location goes here. And then on form submission, we'll get this confirmation of location submitted successfully, and we'll click OK. And there you have it. You have just created a web app that integrates Google Maps with Google Sheets to record sign installation locations or whatever else that you have in mind. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more fun and useful projects. Thanks for watching.